before you start dancing. You don't have to tell her, okay, you're going to do a leg press first, and then we're going to do a flip in the head, and then we're going to do this. It's like a language. So I know you guys didn't expect that when you're coming to your class to learn the language. But there's grammar, there's words, there's phrases.